What up, what up, what up? We're back on the S2K working again. Just bought two new parts. I've got some stop stack brake pads and just bought a more rotors for the rears. So right now I'm just purchasing stuff for the rear. Boom, two rotors right here. Damn, these hoses are fat. I don't even think they can fit, to be honest. And right now, I'm doing an oil change with Kevin. Had to buy a new OEM oil filter. You already know, we go in OEM. Had to buy the mobile one. Aha, there's Kevin. Here we go with the Snap-on tools. Kevin are at a Home Depot trying to get a, what do we need? Sprayer. Yeah, the chemical sprayer thing. Cause we have like two 5 gallons of, what is it, 2 5-gallons?
Oh,
two
gallon.
Huh?
Gallon.
Oh, 2 gallons worth of brake cleaner. And if we put it in there, we can make use of it instead of buying the little cans. We were able to find it. Easy. It's only 10 bucks. Something slight. Maybe we're looking for another smaller one. Cause this is a fatty. Yes sir. We got the brake cleaner in this new thing, whatever it's called. Chemical sprayer. Finna spray engine bay. It's just so fucking yuh. Look at that hoe. So fucking yuh. Here we go with the stop tech brake pads. Performance baby. New rotors. And here we have Kevin removing it all. Shout out to Kevin. This car is nothing without him. This car really is nothing without him. Nope. Oh, there it is. Look at this hoe. Look how... Damn. Look at this hoe. This hoe has nothing. And we're replacing with this fatty. Yeah, this hoe a fatty. I'm removing this fucking stupid ass rusted one. Whoops.
Language.
What's this?
Edit it out.
They don't care. No one cares about language, right?
You can be monotone, bro.
Can you?
Yeah.
Damn. Okay. Sorry, boys. I have to edit out that cuss word with a fuck it. I'm keeping the cuss words. There's nothing bad with the cuss words.
You're gonna make money.
I have no viewers. No subscribers. Yo, it's the boy Anderson.
Good morning.
It is 6 p.m.
No, it's not.
6:46 p.m. Man's just woke up.
Is it 6:46?
5:46.
Oh,
5:46. Whoops.
Yeah, hell?
Man's just woke up.
No, I didn't.
He finna drown later for sure, though.
Touch my ankle, keep it
real. Look at that new rotor. Look at them legs.
Let me gay, bro.
Look at them brakes. Look how meaty the brakes are. Shout out to the boy Kevin. Damn. Got the AGs on. The little Mishimoto lug nuts. We put on that the rotor, StopTech brake pads. I got 15mm spacers on, so the fitment should look better. I think I should wait until the car is low or lower, so you guys can watch me. Check out the oil. Oh, whatever. Yeah. It's just fucking loud. Fitment is alright over here. Fitment's pretty good over here. I just gotta lower the car. But I just gotta wait for Will so I can swap the fronts. After the fronts, I'm gonna put alignment. After alignment, I gotta fix the front bumper. Man, it's so smoky though. Look at that brake there.